channel. Today I'll be doing the room tour, and I may do a DIY if the room tour is quicker than I expect it to be. So yeah, let's get into it. It's gonna be two videos in one, so let's get into it. Okay guys, this is my room. Got a little brief little tour. It's me. Oof. Yeah. I was hurt. It's me and my sister. It's my goals in life. It's, you know, I ain't gonna let y'all read it. Oh yeah. And I got my little twinkly lights. My business cards, you know, roll-on oils, jewelry box, like shades and stuff. You know, just gotta lay it out like that. Yeah, that's my business cards for y'all. They ain't all that nice because I got them on sale. It was like $100 cards for like $5. So I was like, oh, I had to get me some of these, you feel me? A masterpiece, trying to masterpiece. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. You feel me? Yeah. And it said on the tattoo. But yeah. It's my brother and mom. It's where I keep my purses. Some of them. Just big teddy bear down there. And this is like my bedside table. I got my diploma sitting right there. And this book that my boyfriend said I can read and stuff. Apparently it's good. But yeah, it's my room. You know, just a little, nothing too much. I ain't really got into decorating it yet. So my room smells so good, y'all. Y'all see how I'm about used it all. But yeah, it smells good. Then, you know, just like my little, I'm trying to save my coins and stuff. And like my little nail kit and stuff down there. Yeah, that's about it. Ain't nothing in this box. I just got my diploma sitting on it in 2 minutes. But yeah. So, oh, and this is the jacket. I'm gonna be alright. I just bought this jacket like last week. And I'm glad I bought it. I'm pretty sweet too. It's like some scissors.
Yeah. of your hood. Just a little bit. Oh, snap. Same camera. It's really kind of hard trying to do this, especially with these nails on y'all. he's holding it now. Can you go up a little bit? Maybe about 2 inches. Sorry, I have a jacket with holes in it.